Hello.
Good morning to you. Welcome to another paper flower class. Today we are going to be using this template for another design, this same template. Alright, so what you do is you cut almost to 3/4, more than half to the center. That is after you cut out your template on your own paper and see how long I cut it. Then you apply your own and you just close slightly. Okay. Just close it slightly, then you achieve this. Alright, so we'll just go right ahead and then we'll couple the flower together. For the base, we are using a hexagon base. And please, you note the placements. Okay, you can see how I'm placing it. So we are not placing them on top of each other this time. We are placing them at the edges. We want space to come out. So for the first layer, we have seven flowers. Now we begin with the second layer, which is the smaller one. We place them, you can see the spacing. Okay. Hope you can see how we are placing it. Okay. Placing this one too. Right at the center of each one. Because we are trying to achieve a certain goal. Okay, now that we have done this second layer, we are going to do the third. That we place also in between. You come down a bit, so you can see in the video. Container is just being clumsy. You have to place them in between each other and far enough. This one here. This one here. See how it comes down. You take your center piece at the center. You can make it bigger for this flower, but these are the center pieces I have right now. And center pieces class. And that is the end of the video. Thank you for watching.